You know, when Michael wanted to go more deeply into the emotional stuff, I kind of thought, well, you know, is this this is not really mainstream interview type stuff. This is really, it's almost like I'm suddenly in a therapist chair and I'm being analyzed. That's kind of how I felt. And then once I got over that initial shock, I got more comfortable with it and just started opening up. And now I feel that I'd probably tell Michael any of my deep secrets that he wants to know. He's really good at helping you feel comfortable with revealing yourself. Michael was very intuitive in picking up on things, and you know, my belief on intuition kind of waxes and wanes. You know, sometimes I believe that people talk about intuition and it's not intuition, it's kind of what they think anyway. But Michael was obviously picking up on something. He was following a rabbit hole, which was his intuition, following it down into the depths of my psyche. And he was just following that intuitive hits that he would get. So while filming, we'd stop, and every now and then he'd say, you know, I'm feeling this crack open. And I would say, wow, you know, I would realize that I'm feeling that too. And he would see things about my future, but not in a hokey way, but he would see things based on what we were talking about. Like I talked about travel, and he would see that, you know, if I did my own show, it'd have to have the travel element that could release the little boy that I am that wants to get out there and travel and ride his bike and explore and go around the world and so forth. So everything that Michael said during the filming process was just spot on, and all he was doing is following his intuition, but his intuition is very finely tuned.